JoJo Siwa's latest look is causing some commotion. In March, the 20-year-old former Dance Mom star told people that she's in the midst of transitioning into adulthood, which has manifested in her new song, Karma, and her risky fashion choices. Knowing that her new aesthetic would be a complete 180 change, she said that she's ready to face the criticism. And she doesn't care what people think. On April 11, Siwa guest starred on Call Her Daddy, and before the full episode aired with many of the child star's revelations, followers of the podcast had lots to say about the fringed baseball cap the dancer was wearing during the interview. Under a teaser video posted on TikTok and Instagram, fans left a ton of opinions on Siwa's unique choice of headwear, which featured bejeweled face-covering tassels that moved every time Siwa moved her head. Some comments pointed out how much of a distraction that hat was. "I can't focus with the hat, JoJo," someone wrote on TikTok, while others just seemed baffled by the accessory's design. Much to their dismay, Siwa did keep the hat on for the entirety of the conversation. During the interview, host Alex Cooper even had to ask Siwa, "What is happening with your hat?" She replied, "Honestly, what's happening on my head? What's happening in my head? We never know." Call Her Daddy followers also clocked Siwa wearing a muscle tank top with a graphic of her own face on it. The photo looks like a still from her Karma music video, in which she wears grunge kiss-inspired glam, much like the heavy rockstar makeup she wore on the iHeartRadio Music Awards red carpet.